Hi everyone, welcome back to Lucid Tutorials, and I hope you are doing well. In this video, I'll show you how to add a Gmail account to the Apple Mail app so that you can stay on top of all your emails in one place. There are three steps to set up a Gmail account on Apple Mail. The first step is to enable IMAP, Internet Message Access Protocol, in your Gmail settings. The second step is to enable cookies in your web browser. And the third step is to add your Gmail account to your Apple Mail. Let's get started. To enable IMAP, sign in to your Gmail account and enter your Gmail address, your password, and a 6-digit verification code. If you have two-step verification enabled, the 6-digit code will appear on your mobile phone, or you may see it on your Mac computer. In the following step, click the gear icon in the top right. Next, select all settings. Then, click forwarding and pub/IMAP. You may have to scroll down. Select enable IMAP. Finally, click Save Changes and sign out. In the following step, you need to enable cookies in your web browser. In this case, I am using Safari. The process is the same for other browsers like Google Chrome or Firefox. In macOS Ventura, launch Safari. Go to Safari menu and click Settings. In previous versions of macOS, select Preferences. Click on the Privacy tab. Uncheck Block All Cookies. And close the window. Next, launch the mail application. Go to the mail menu in the top left corner of your screen and click Add Account. After that, choose a mail account provider. In this case, select Google and click Continue. Enter your Gmail address and click Next. Then enter your password for your Gmail account and click Next. If you have already enabled two-step verification, you will receive a 6-digit code on your mobile phone. Enter the code and click Next. In the following step, select the application you want to use with your Gmail account. In this case, select Mail and click Done. If everything goes well, your Gmail account will appear in your Apple Mail application's left sidebar. And your emails will start to be downloaded. From now on, all your mails belonging to your Gmail account will appear in the mail application. If you have a second Gmail address, all you need to do is to repeat the same process and the second Gmail address will appear in the left sidebar of your Apple Mail application. Now, go back to Safari settings or preferences and check block all cookies. If you made it this far, congratulations. I hope that this tutorial was helpful. If you learned something new from it, give it a thumbs up. Please subscribe to receive notifications of upcoming tutorials. Your support will encourage me to make more videos for you. Thank you for watching.